Here we go. Loyola 6-10 overall, 2-3 in the conference. They're coached by G.G. Smith, assisted by Keith Booth, Josh Loeffler, and Dan Fickey. As Walker almost forces the turnover by Mosley, Papali dishes down low, and weak side defense not awake there. Along with BU, will be in a four-way tie for fourth as Eric Laster makes the jumper.
You can see.
And Rossman with a little reverse. How about Franzi, huh?
Taking about a month, Jim. I mean, he's just terrific right now. Good D by Loyola as the off-balance shot no good by Fanning.
The pass.
What a pass by Brito.
What a pass by the senior guard, finding Franz streaking right down the middle. Excellent find there by Denzel.
One here on our fourth lead change of this first half. And going into that zone with a great pass, Brito to Gregory.
Today.
And look at the spacing here for the Hounds. They're trying to get in the middle in the paint, moving the ball around.
Laster with the three, and he's feeling it right now. Mosley goes baseline, cans another one. What a game he is having.
Good player.
This game tied again. And there it is as Walker kind of read that pass from 15 feet away. And there he goes with the spin.
Finish there by the freshman, Andre Walker.
And look at Walker just barking as he gets up off the floor.
Mosley with the nice drive and the kick.
Joudiné with the three.
While he was on the bench with those three fouls.
Cam Gregory going up.
There we go.
And there
right
you
here.
Go.
Watch out.
Thank you very much, said Mr. Gregory.
Good job by Cam Gregory.
Joudiné hands off to Mosley. Dribbles behind that screen.
My goodness.
Gets fouled. Makes the shot. He's officially unstoppable right now. Make a stop here. Papali with the quick catch and shoot.
Ouch.
Clutch. And here comes Brito. As time winds down, he makes the three. But too little, too late, Timmy's as well.
And we were looking the opposite direction
through the play. There must have been something, as you said, away from our attention as Rossman makes them both. And we've got a tie game with 0.2 seconds. A very confusing ending here.
This is on you. Can he step up and hit?
And Fanning misses.
Got no one around you again. You're on the road.
And he misses it.
Gary.
And he misses it.
Gary.
Ha ha. 0.2 seconds remaining.
Some of the fans that did leave will be a little bit upset that they're missing some extra basketball here.
Game could come down to those foul shooters. Now Laster going up with a nice touch. 81-78, a one possession game.
Good pass.
And nice look by Laster. Here. Gregory. Something tells me he's going to drive the ball. And the finish by Walker.
Unbelievable. The Hounds have a lead here in overtime.
Hankerson makes it a three-point, one-possession game. Almost thrown away by Laster. He finds Bernard, and Bernard goes up for the jam. And he's fouled, and that might be a flagrant. And that's it.
Unbelievable.
Bernard on the finish, the thunderous finish. And Loyola with a miraculous, stunning 91-86 victory.